Blackstone Audio presents The DNA Restart. Unlock your personal genetic code to eat for your genes, lose weight, and reverse aging. By Sharon Moalem, MD, PhD, with a foreword by Chef Nobu Matsuhisa. This book is read by PJ Ochlan. To all DNA restarters, past and present, for believing real change is possible. Foreword. I'll never forget the first time I met Sharon at Nobu, Tokyo. I invited him to my restaurant because I wanted to show him firsthand how I use umami, the fifth human taste, in my original dishes. It was really exciting for me to meet a physician and scientist who was so obviously passionate about human health, but, like me, also deeply loves food. My conversation with Sharon that night focused on umami. We've all tasted umami. We just didn't know it at the time. It's found in very common kitchen staples like tomatoes and Parmesan cheese. Now many of the world's top chefs are trying to understand and use umami in their kitchens. Umami helps chefs be more creative, and the dishes they come up with taste better than ever because of it. I've always said to young chefs in my restaurants that delicious can be good for you, allowing food to be low in calories but high in satisfaction. Sharon and I are part of this new culinary movement that's seeking to marry delicious food with improving human health. As Sharon so clearly demonstrates in his book, if we learn how to use umami correctly, it can be a powerful tool to get us to feel and stay full longer, which can get us all to an ideal weight faster. This idea will spark a dietary revolution. But the DNA restart isn't just about delicious food. It's about something much more important, and that's getting every one of us to start eating for our genes. What excites me about Sharon's book is that instead of focusing on food exclusion, it's about bringing us back to a pleasurable eating and living experience using our DNA as the guide. This book is filled with genetic self-tests and the information you need to know concerning which foods and drinks you should be consuming for your genes. The DNA Restart is an invitation for you to start a journey of genetic discovery that will change your current mindset about health and longevity. Cheers for your enjoyment and health. Nobuyuki Matsuhisa, Los Angeles, 2016. Introduction. Claire was in her late 30s, working in publishing, and already a well-seasoned veteran dieter when I first met her. While some of her friends and even family members found some success with certain diets, Claire never seemed to be able to find that one diet that worked for her. She told me that her biggest challenge was striking a good balance among her carbohydrate, protein, and fat intake. To rein in a creeping increase in her dress size and the accompanying 15 pounds she had gained in the last few years, Claire had diligently tried to severely limit her carb intake. What was most disturbing to her, though, was that the more she limited her carbs, the worse she'd feel. Without eating virtually any carbohydrates at all during the day, she found it nearly impossible to concentrate on getting through the manuscripts that she was copy editing. Finally giving in to her headaches, she'd find herself reaching for a family-sized tub of pretzel rods she had stashed away in her desk in case of emergencies. Munching mindlessly, she'd find herself easily finishing most of the tub before working her way through a single chapter. But she couldn't ignore that the carbs did bring her brain back online and allowed her to slog through the rest of her work. What Claire had no way of knowing was that it wasn't a lack of willpower on her part that created a certain mid-afternoon weakness for her old-fashioned pretzel rods. It was her genes. She felt guilty about her pretzel binges, but uncertain about what else she could do to ensure a productive workday. So I walked her through the first genetic self-test in the Eat for Your Genes pillar that I've designed. Yes, I'll be doing that for you too soon enough, to find out her optimal level of carb intake. Instead of continually guessing your way diet after diet, wouldn't you love to know what your ideal carbohydrate intake is? I asked her. Of course, who wouldn't? She replied. Exactly. But you're going to have to follow my instructions as we go through some of the DNA restart genetic self-tests. In doing them, you're going to discover some important things about yourself and your genes.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.